This right here is the best way for beginners and DIYers to cut their drywall, to rip their drywall. I know many pros over here are going to slide into the comments and say, use your finger trick, use the tape measuring trick. Well, that's not who I'm trying to show this video for. This is for DIYers and beginners. Look how perfectly straight that line is. This tool is called a rock ripper. If you guys want to check it out, I still use it as well.